My name is Leo Russo, and I am a gay person in the Korean community. Welcome to my life. It feels very, very different because most of the time, people will look at you in the wrong way, and they will judge you, and then they will tell you what you don't want to hear.
Like what?
Like, oh, being gay is bad for you. In your car, I know it's dumb. Most of the time, they will treat me well, but most of the time, it's not. It depends on how the way you act in front of them. And they will come around eventually, like one at a time, you know, time to time. We've both got a million bad habits to kick. Tell you.
They're shy.
Yeah, they're shy. Yeah, they're shy. For everybody of the whole world to know, or maybe they're afraid to lose the family. I'm biting my tongue. I'm very confident because I live my life in America, and I grew up, well, I don't grow up here, but in America we have a lot of opportunity, and you will see those opportunities when you very openly, you know. Well, I stuck up for myself. When they say something to me, I'm sure I will say something back to them because I do not like bully. Bully is wrong, but I don't care. I will say something back to them.
Mm.
That's how I am. I stand up for myself. It doesn't hurt me much, no more. They should be more open and accept us for who I am and experience us how we've been through, go through what like in life.
Mm-hmm.
Look at it for our views and see how's the difference. Because I don't want to think about it, you know. I don't really want to think about it because I'm wasting my time.
Okay.
And I don't like it. I like to go clubbing because it makes me forget everything with the music, with the beats. That's how you have fun. When you go out, you forget everything. Come home and go to sleep with no stress, no, don't think about anything. Most of the time when I go out, I dress up like a girl too.
And why is that?
Yeah, to feel some type of way, to feel different, to experience new stuff, you know? To feel pretty, most of the time they don't even know that I'm a guy.
Since being close friends with Leo, how do others treat him in your view?
Well, in the Korean community, since being gay is not common, people assume that being gay is a choice. So whenever we're hanging out, people will stare at us and they will be disgusted. I'm pretty sure there's a lot of Korean LGBT out there who are afraid to come out because they believe that religion is holding them back. And those who do have confidence tend to hang out with other races because they feel more accepted in other communities than their own. And I breathe into you and I feel right to the bone. And I give what you give and we go even higher than we are strong. And the cracks in the walls covered up by the sheets we live underneath. All the sex, all the nights we stay up, yeah we're stuck but we're more than free.